friend we all know dearly. Died in 2009, March 3. And though I never even really knew him by his real name, he was like family to me. I can't seem to find no rhyme or reason. Can't think of what you'd say in your defense. No one's ever accused me of believing. Right now, nothing else makes any sense. Oh, there's been a cosmic oversight. There's been a darkening over light. Share his thoughts over bottles of grain. Though he always called out for a John Prine song, he always let me play whatever came. Oh, there's been a cosmic oversight. It's been a darkening overnight. Oh, 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 Lord. It's been a
of an old lady.
his heels in hard when push came to shove. Then he'd buy a drink for the whole damn bar. And some say he was a hard, hard man to love. Some say that's the way the real ones are. Yeah. Oh, there's been a cosmic oversight. There's been a darkening of the light. Mr. Mike Rundle on the drum kit, Bob Nagel on the bass, Troy Ferguson on the upright bass, Mr. Thomas Paul on the guitar and vocals, and my lovely friend Grant Green coming in on the 11th hour, joining on the cajon. We'll see y'all next time. Get home safe. Got CDs for sale.